did my graduation B in 2019 in B Metallurgical Engineering in Coimbatore. After that, I got placed in a non-IT company where I worked for 2 years, but I didn't find any career growth in that company. So I decided to change my domain. So the best place I found was QSpiders. So I went there. I inquired my queries with them. Then I found that they asked me to join with that testing package. So I joined this and did my course in Core Java and completed my manual testing. At the time of my completion, I got an opportunity to attend an interview in Techno NBA, where I used this opportunity to show my skill. So I just got selected and got placed in the company.